Here we are, day number three, Team USA Trials in Las Vegas. We're on the strip right now. Before we get started, go ahead and subscribe button to everyone's new video. Brandon,
dude, this is vlog number 100.
Yeah, and on vlog 100, we both made a big day.
Yeah, we do.
Bowling on the 41-foot pattern today, six games. I'm sitting at 79 points. You, what are you at?
A lot.
Too
a
many.
Lot. All right, let's get right into it. So halfway through the tournament, kind of so far, almost halfway through. I've had two pretty good days so far. Brandon's run a little bit yesterday. The left wasn't very good yesterday. I'm hoping for a pretty good day. I'm sitting pretty good right now. Only about 10 points out of the automatic spot for junior team. So good down lanes would be pretty helpful for my score. So 41 feet, six games. Let's get right into it. Thank you.
day three at Team USA Trials. As you can see, I'm bowling really bad.
He's got minus 91 for the day.
I was in an automatic team spot going into the day.
Was.
But struggling. Okay. I've thrown three doubles. No more than that. We finally made a ball change to a Zen. The Zen ball is good. And I threw a double. Two doubles. So hopefully I can bail these next two games out after. And if that's the case, I'm still in contention. I'm making team. I didn't put myself in that big of a hole. But everybody's averaging like 220 and I'm averaging a $170, $160, or $180. So they're a little tricky for me right now, but I'm figuring them out. And I told Jarrell I'm gonna make the Teen Masters run. Put the little clip of the Teen Masters run right there. Get ready, run of the lifetime. Remember last year, play last year's clip.
I'm about to have the run of the life, like the run of the century. Nobody will ever see this.
But this year, better run. But I'm making the run of a lifetime for the last two games.
Okay. Over or under Charles strikes?
I'm taking the over right here. I have faith. Right.
Weber way, baby.
Weber way.
Weber way.
Well, unfortunately, bowling the last two games today did not go as planned. I bowled 240 the first game, 190 the second game, 210 the third game, so I was 52 over after three. Bowled 180 the fourth game, which wasn't a bad game at all. Then bowled 160, ran into a little bit of transition, some poor execution, and then kind of just lost ball reaction in the middle of game five, and really spare shooting. Bad ball reaction, kind of anything that could have went wrong did go wrong. The last game I bowled 140, 50 under on the block. 100 point day, not what we wanted, but I've had some time to cool down. Just was really disappointed in myself with some shot making, but it's part of the game. You know, we're all gonna have days like that. We're all gonna struggle, but it is what it is. You know that saying, there's still two more days, still got some time left, so two more good days. We got 45 feet left and 36 feet left, so hoping I'm able to put some more together there. A couple good days, I still got an opportunity to make the team. So for now, we're gonna go some sightseeing on the strip because we're gonna do something a little special, something a little extra for vlog number 100. Let's get it.
It's over.
That will go in the vlog.